Good morning. I recently learned at a workshop that there are two basic fears, and I assume these are like basic emotional fears. The first one is a fear of your needs not being met, and the second one is a fear of rejection. The pastor teaching the workshop said that most fears really just lead back to these two ones at the root. I grew up with a little bit of the first one and a lot of the second one. I became a major performance-oriented person, trying to work my way into the acceptance of other people. And so when I would fear not being good enough, at the end of the day, it would really be because I was scared of being rejected. Thank God that in the Bible, it says that perfect love drives out fear. And of course, this is referring to God's perfect love. When we put our trust in God's love that loves us like a dad and will be more than enough for us and will always provide the best that we need, then the first fear is conquered. As for the fear of rejection, for me, it was in learning that God's love accepts me already. It's not because of anything that I have done, but because of what Jesus has done. I am loved and accepted already, even before I do anything, and nothing will be able to separate me from His love. If you're dealing with any of these fears today, just remember that perfect love drives out fear. As always, have a great day.